Marley from Poppies Care Farm. We've recently acquired a boat tractor, which you can see in the background. We were really fortunate last year to get the maximum grant from the big lottery, which is £10,000. But that wasn't quite enough for what we wanted. We were also fortunate to get a £1,000 grant from Comic Relief. But to get some extra attachments, the trailer and a roller and a muck fork, we asked Kubota if they would help us with the shortfall, and they very kindly did. And so we've got the complete range of equipment now, and we do so much with it. We move muck onto our market garden, we move rubble and earth to repair the tracks. When we've got rubbish that needs to go up to the site of the bonfire, we can move it on the trailer. Any kind of maintenance or repairs around the farm, the tractor is absolutely invaluable. All the care farmers have learned how to drive it, and they all absolutely love it. So any opportunity, we have to still take it in turns.